Stop, ladies, pray. I intended not to introduce myself upon this notice in this effective but alarming costume. But under these particular circumstances, it is my burden duty to inform you that the proceedings will not be unwitnessed.
But who are you, sir? Speak.
I am a pirate.
A pirate horror.
Ladies, do not shun me. This evening I renounce my vile profession, and to that end a pure and peerless maidens, O blushing buds of ever-blooming beauty, I sore at heart, implore your kind assistance.
How pitiful his tale, how rare his beauty, how pitiful his tale, how rare.
One maiden breast which does not feel the moral beauty of making worldly interest subordinate to sense of duty. To such a one, if such there be, I swear by heaven's ark above you, if you will cast your eyes on me, I love you, however plain you be. If you will cast your eyes on me, however plain you be, I love you, I'll love you, I'll love you. Not one,
no, no, not one,
not one,
no, no,
yes, one.
'Tis my love. Sisters, deaf to pity's name, for shame. It's true that he has gone astray, but pray, is that a reason good and true why you should all be deaf to pity's name?
'Tis question is, had he not been a thing of beauty, would she be swayed by quite a keen a sense of duty?